He is a phenomenal pastor, preacher par excellence. But he has crisscrossed this nation teaching churches how to take prayer serious and how to devote serious time in prayer. Will you receive Dr. Harry Blake?
Let me ask you to do this, if you will, saints. I'd like for every believer to stand. I would like to do this. I'd like for this first row to face the second row. Hand in hand. All over the building, first row, and next, turn around, put your hand in the hand of the person standing next to you. Choir, can you do that? We're gonna all pray together. And I believe, like in Jerusalem, when the Christians prayed, the house shook. And there ought to be some shaking. And if you don't mind, can we get "I Need Thee Every Hour"? And here's what I want you to do. I want you to pray open, audibly. God has no hearing problem. He can hear all of us at the same time. Let's lift Brother Wesley's name to God. Will you now, when no one in your group is praying, then you may be seated. Here. Help us, Lord. Help us, Lord. Here.
need thee. Oh, bless me now. My Savior, I come to everybody. I need thee.